This is our first time on Black Ops 2, so see how we go.
Bravo.